wait to be showing you a fun and very simple SFX tutorial. I know that you already have seen many Broken Skulls brain tutorials, but a lot of those tutorials are either face paint or they're actually like a piece of latex which you just glue upon and do the rest. It's really, maybe theirs is easier in one way, but I don't know about you, I love making my own SFX tutorials out of wax, latex, and because sometimes I just find that those like prosthetic parts are a bit too expensive for my taste. I know it does take a lot of work and effort to make it. I wanted to make this kind of like blood gushing parts, and I really do hope that you do enjoy this tutorial. And if you do, don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment below, tell me another SFX tutorial you would love to see, and let's get down to tutorial. Thanks guys for watching, and also don't forget to check out my other SFX tutorials. Hopefully they'll be popping up on the left side of like other suggested videos. If not, you can go on my front page and right there you'll see like Halloween makeup, and right there you can check out Halloween makeup. If you like movie inspired like SFX scary Halloween stuff, you can check that also on my front page and my channel. Alright, let's begin. Alright guys, this completes it. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you do, don't forget to like, subscribe, share this video so everyone can see it. I really do appreciate you guys watching this, and sorry, but like the last two Thursdays I've really been on like some tight schedule and a lot of things been popping up that I couldn't really pop out a video on Thursday. But maybe you guys noticed my new Saturday series, Does This Makeup Trick Work? So basically, don't forget to check back on every Saturday and you're going to see me test makeup tricks and tips I see online. Usually they're written form and not video form, and to see if they do work. Maybe you missed my previous two. One of them was how to get full lashes in 60 seconds. And also this Saturday, you might have seen another one concerning plump nude lips. So basically check out those two tutorials. You're going to have a picture right below, actually on the side right here. You're going, or on this side, I'm not sure how this video is going to turn out to be. You're going to see a video for one of the Saturday series, and you're going to also see a video of one of my recent makeup looks, which actually was Jennifer Lopez from the Oscars 2015 red carpet event. Thank you guys so much once more for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and the rest you know. Thank you guys, love you, and I'm going to see you soon. Bye guys!